though?
Viruses, bacteria, parasites, etc. They're all out there and they're all out to get you. They come in many different forms and many different ways, but they're all harmful to your health and can make you extremely sick. Now, it isn't a secret that Canadians get sick often. Are you kidding? With negative 20 degrees Celsius weather and negative 30 degrees Celsius winds, how can one not get sick? And when you get sick, then what? Buy lots of pills to relieve the effects of sicknesses? No. What if I told you that you could do something to prevent certain illnesses from the beginning? Get vaccinated. By getting vaccinated, you are allowing your immune system to build up tolerance against certain illnesses and preventing it from causing you the most harm. Immunizations are safe and effective and benefit people of all ages. Immunization protects individuals and communities by preventing the spread of disease. The benefits of immunization far outweigh the risks.
Protect our world. Get immunized.